It's 11 o'clock at night, and I got my muffler around my neck. You know why? Well, the sun isn't shining. It's colder at night, and it sounds different, too. Listen, dig the night. First, it's quieter. People are asleep. They're not driving noisy cars. Can you hear the wind in the trees? You know what that is? Right, it's a bird, a nightingale. It only jams at night. Hey, I got one for you. Here's another bird. Who? Guessed it? Yeah, it's Hoots the Owl. Oh, recognize that? Well, that's little Gabriella. Yeah, wanting to be fed.
Whoa.
Dig that. Right. It's a dog. They don't cry. They bark.
Ooh.
That's another dog. Yeah, he heard the first dog. And he's answering him. Yeah. Oh, they can talk all night. That's a night airplane. That's a fire engine, right? You guessed it. Whoa. Yeah. Cats yelling on a fence. Oh, now you know what that is. It's
a garbage truck chewing up the trash.
Oscar, what are you doing up there?
Listening, like you. Night noises are heaven.
What? I didn't know you dig night.
I dig noise, Featherface. I'm a grouch, and night noise is special. Hey, I'll tell you about it.
Night wind sighing, lots of babies crying, dogs are howling, pussycats are yowling, nightingales are singing, fire engines ringing. Listen when there isn't any light, and hear the grouchy music in the night.
Isn't it heaven?
Sure,
it's kind of restful.
The city's loud until the sun set, and then the miracle begins. The distant symphony that's played on 100 broken violins. Time goes by, it's noisy but it's quiet. Stars are shining, garbage trucks are whining, aeroplanes are soaring, somewhere someone's snoring. Makes you feel that everything's all right to hear the grouchy music